Awake at last, are we?
Where am I?
Well, this is Naraka. But I won't bother explaining because I doubt you would understand. So for now, let's just say you are having a bad dream.
Who are you?
Good question. Not the right one. The right question would be, who are you?
I...
Start climbing then, I. However, I would be careful. I trust I need not tell you what would happen should you fall. That's it. Up you go. Yes, there is a reason why you must continue to climb, isn't there? You may have forgotten why, but the flame inside you still burns. That's it. Keep going, Asura!
Asura! These are our enemies. The Impure Goma. Let's see what you make of them.
Thank you.
multiple enemies. Concentrate on one at a time. That's it! Try surfacing at another target! Get it together! That's it! That's the spirit! Ha ha! Not bad! I never said all battles would be up close! Knock them out of the sky! That's it! That's the spirit! Time for your next lesson! Now, let's see you shoot this down! That's it! That's the spirit! Ha ha! Not bad! I never said stop! That's it! That's the spirit! Ha ha! Not bad! Ha ha ha! There we go! Now, my turn. Prepare yourself! Let's see how you do against your old master. That'll be all for today.
My name is Asura.
Yes, that is your name, Asura.
Destroy him! Traitor! Destruction!
Has been killed!
Not General Basura!
Treason!
The Emperor!
Traitor!
General Asura has gone mad!
Insurrection!
Treachery!
Traitor!
Shut up!
Deus said he would save the world. Are you satisfied with being a cog in his machine? Or you could just curl up and die right here.
Shut up.
Well, what's the matter? Have I angered you?
Not you.
Not me? Crying? In Naraka? There is nothing to hear but the sound of my voice. Your world, Gaia. 12,000 years have passed since you were here last. But that's nothing to a demigod like yourself, now is it?
Is this how you save the world? This place looks like hell.